Portugal pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Nani. Out wide to the right. Suarez. Mario Götze with a good steal, well played. And it's Robin. Hoists it high. Bayern Munich get it back again. Danny. Bad Stuber does well there, alert. Portugal still to register a shot on target. Looks to slip it through. Ribéry. Wonderful quick feet. Time to deliver. Oh, it's Götze looking to force his way through. Robben. Chance. Lewandowski. Nani. Tries a through ball. Cedric Suarez looking up to see who wants it. Tries to dink it in. Oh, good ball. Lewandowski with the ball through. He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post. Just about here, the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Oh, good interception. Mario Götze. Has a go. This could fall anywhere. If you've just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Ricardo Carvalho. Chow passes it through. Can he find a finish now? The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Get himself offside. Once more, they've scored!
For such a big name in your side to register very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
First half is done.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Portugal, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Second half.
Oh, wouldn't 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Bayern Munich look as though they're about to make a change. Ribery, Vidal, Benatia looks to slip it through. Benatia looking to get on the end of this. Robben, the defence can get it clear. Eliseu did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. And he's onside! Oh, it's opened up nicely for him! Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Vidal tries lifting it over. It's a decent ball. Lewandowski. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It almost looked like the perfect marriage, the way the long pass was delivered so exactly into the runner's path, and it's a shame it led to nothing.
Now it's Vidal. Vidal wanders offside.
Oh, it's such a close call, but it looks as if the assistant got that one spot on.
Play for a throw. Coentrao with the ball through. Danny delivers the ball. They've scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Portugal grab a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Portugal haven't made a substitution yet. No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair.
Territory, but no joy. Who
loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Gola.
It's a loose ball. Another piece of really good defending. Tries a through ball. Robin passes it through. Fine defending there. It's Coentry. Looks like a good ball through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lewandowski. Ribery is in a wide position. So what next? Knocks one in. He's done with that well. Quaresma. Thiago. And it's Ribery. Lam. Portugal count themselves very lucky there. They looked fragile. Fabio Coentrão tries a through ball. He's pulled him up for that challenge. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Portugal take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Bruno Alves. Cedric Suarez. Portugal somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call, though. Real chance to break. Looks to thread it through. In for a header! Oh, taken with style! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Neuer did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's.
Superb. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Portugal tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Bola. It's gone a long way up and away. Got a throw in. Robert spreads it wide. Firmly met. Loose, who's getting there? Cedric Suarez. Cedric Suarez. Ribery. Vidal tries to pick out a teammate. There to get rid. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Done very well to intervene. The final whistle. Portugal enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, we know clean sheets are always...